Badass Texans player just shut down every whiny protester on his field with what he brought to game. It is time for someone to step in and try to stop the NFL players who are destroying the league by protesting during the anthem. The defensive end for the Houston Texans, J.J. Watt, organized a fundraiser for the victims of the hurricane. He collected $30 million by himself for only 1 week. Share this story. It is time for someone to step in and try to stop the NFL players who are destroying the league by protesting during the anthem. The defensive end for the Houston Texans, J.J. Watt, organized a fundraiser for the victims of the hurricane. He collected $30 million by himself for only 1 week. Watt used his position for something helpful and respectful, unlike the NFL crybabies who are using their fame to protest against pointless issues that don't even exist. Watt also ran on the field with a huge flag, which was a well-appreciated move by the fans. His patriotic gesture thrilled the fans who gave him their support, according to Impolitical. Players like Watt need to receive all the attention and support, instead of the anti-American players who are only disrespecting the country and its flag. Aside from his fundraising efforts, Watt was also involved in the physical work. He helped at the distribution centers, which were full of supplies. Watt took a part of his free time to help the victims. J.J. Watt had an interview with James Palmer, who asked him how many hours per day he contributes to the relief efforts. Share this story. It is time for someone to step in and try to stop the NFL players who are destroying the league by protesting during the anthem. The defensive end for the Houston Texans, J.J. Watt, organized a fundraiser for the victims of the hurricane. He collected $30 million by himself for only 1 week. Watt used his position for something helpful and respectful, unlike the NFL crybabies who are using their fame to protest against pointless issues that don't even exist. Watt also ran on the field with a huge flag, which was a well-appreciated move by the fans. His patriotic gesture thrilled the fans who gave him their support, according to Impolitical. Players like Watt need to receive all the attention and support, instead of the anti-American players who are only disrespecting the country and its flag. NFL memes at NFL_memes. J.J. Watt taking the field for the first time since #Hurricane Harvey will give you chills. 12:25 a.m., September 11, 2017. 5757 replies, 1,436, 1,436 retweets, 3,548, 3,548 likes. Twitter adds info and privacy. Aside from his fundraising efforts, Watt was also involved in the physical work. He helped at the distribution centers, which were full of supplies. Watt took a part of his free time to help the victims. J.J. Watt had an interview with James Palmer, who asked him how many hours per day he contributes to the relief efforts. This is what we'll be distributing today, pic.twitter.com web link. J.J. Watt, at J.J. Watt, September 3, 2017. As reported, I asked Watt how many hours he's spent on his fundraiser and planning this event since he arrived in Houston with the rest of his teammates on Wednesday. All of them, he said, smiling. Outside of a 2 to 3 hour workout each day, Watt has spent every second working with either Houston Mayor Sylvester Turner, people from the Justin J. Watt Foundation, or volunteers to make this massive project a success in just a few short days. There is no question there were also a few prayers Saturday night that things would go off without a hitch. Many professionals, let alone professional football players, struggle to lead groups during a time of crisis. Watt has done it brilliantly. I asked someone close to Watt, who has been with him during every step of the planning and preparation, how much of this he's actually been hands-on. She responded, "All of it." When he was asked about the collected money, Watt stated, "I'm going to take my time, make sure that I work with local organizations, that we do it right here in the city so that money goes straight to the people here of Houston who need it the most, so that we can help rebuild them." Watt is a true hero for the people in Texas. Actually, for the whole country. The league needs more players like him, to reverse the process of destruction and gain back the trust of the fans. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.